would say, I would put me in the column of being very frustrated. I don't like feeling like I was misled or lied to on particular pieces of legislation. I've worked very hard to show a roadmap and a pathway for women, mm-hmm. For Republican women, how we can move forward and win suburban women over next year. I've worked on a number of pieces of legislation that has fallen on deaf ears, has been ignored, no matter the promises that I was made by the leadership. So put me in the very unhappy column today.